leads to law schools that now offer mostly online JD programs, along with the month and year they began offering those programs.